plot twist and say, like, well, sort of, especially here. Using radio. Why not? Get the munchies, days are kind of lonely. You're gone and I gotta stay high all the time to keep you up on my Hey guys, it's Haley. I'm playing with effects. Why not? So today I'm going to be showing you guys my everyday makeup routine for school. I actually filmed this on a school day, so I didn't really get really good footage, but I did get, alright. I filmed this on Monday because we had a fog delay, so I thought why not use this opportunity to film my morning routine. I mean my makeup routine for school. If you guys want a morning routine, thumbs up this video. Or even a night routine for winter. Comment. Without further ado, I know like half of this intro is just me lip singing slash singing. If you guys want an actual singing video, as well, comment and thumbs up this video. Without further ado, let's get into my everyday makeup routine for school. Also, if you're wondering why I look the same as I did in my previous intro, I'm filming this on the same day. So yeah. This is so fun. Let's get on into the video. Never danced like this before. Stoned in paradise. Let's get on with the video, shall we? Currently 1 in the morning and I'm filming this voiceover. Fun. So to start off my makeup routine, I'm going to start off with my moisturizer. I use the Pond's Dry Skin Cream during the winter because it's moisturizing on my skin and Then I'm taking my Garnier Eye Roller Ball and applying that under my eyes to help de-puff them. After that, I'm taking my Maybelline Instant Age Rewind Concealer and my Damp Beauty Blender, fluffing that under my eyes. Today I used a lot though because I had a little bit of black under my eyes because I forgot to take off my makeup and it kind of like stained it, you know? So I put a lot, but I usually only put a tiny bit. Because I had this huge pimple on my cheek and it's still here honestly, it's like barely going away right now. And I filmed this on Monday, and it's Sunday right now. Anyways, I put that on my pimple, and then I'm going to be putting on my cream blush that I made myself. After buffing that into my cheeks, I'm just going to take some more concealer and put that on my gigantic pimple. As I'm Rudolph, my nose is on my cheek. Then I'm just going to contour a tiny bit and put a little bit of bronzer on my cheekbones, my jawline, my forehead, and just all over my face. Then fill in my eyebrows just a tiny bit with a dark brown eyeliner. And then spoolie it out and apply my tinted brow gel that I made. Next, it's time for eyeliner. I use the Kat Von D eyeliner, and I don't know what I just did right now. I don't know what I said, but yeah. A thin line on my upper lash line. What do I do? Hairdo. So you love this eyeliner. If you have not used it, I would definitely recommend it. It's around $18 at Sephora. To be honest, for a good eyeliner, that's a pretty good deal. Considering the steel one's like $30. Maybe like $20. Then I'm taking my Urban Decay 24/7 Glide-On Eye Pencil in 0, which is just black, tightlining, and I'm going to be waterlining my eyes as well. And I love this eyeliner so much. Is it smudge or budge? Hey, that rhymed. that it's really pigmented and black. Voice, it's going away. I'm going to be curling my eyelashes. I took a concert like 3 days ago, so yeah. I'm applying my mascara. I usually do mine in front of that mirror. That's why I'm over there. That looks so creepy to me. Oh my gosh. And I use my Benefit Thyro mascara and my Maybelline The Rocket mascara, which are my favorite combination. As you can see, my eyelashes look so full, and honestly, they almost look fake. As you can tell, sort of. And that's basically it. I just put on a lipstick after that, and my outfit of the day here. My shirt is from Brandy Melville. Belts from who knows where. And my dark wash jeans are from Hollister. And I just wore my white Converse. As for my hair, I just put it down and brush it out, and my hair is naturally straight, so that's basically it. I give you guys a quick OOT.
I get it's 1 in the morning, literally. But I wanted to just end the video right here because I want to get it edited so I have it ready. Thank you guys for watching. It means so much to me for you guys to support me. And the fact that you guys leave such nice comments and you guys thumbs up my videos, it means a lot. I love you guys so much. If you guys want a winter morning / night routine, then let me know. Or just any type of videos in general, let me know. And I also reply back to you guys. So anyways, thank you guys. I'm going to go to bed now because I'm really tired. Good night, loves.